About 25 people died and more than 60 people were hospitalized after reportedly consuming toxic liquor in Tamil Nadu's Kallakurichi district. Officials expressed concern that the death count may go up. Chief Minister M.K. Stalin said action had been taken against officials who failed to prevent it. Tamil Nadu Governor R.N. Ravi shared a post on X in which he raised concerns about continued reports of deaths due to the consumption of spurious liquor from different parts of the state.